Stone does not bend with the wind. It does not fall victim to floods. It shields us from the tempest. It remains long after we're gone. Quarried with sweat, it weaves the fabric of our hopes. And in its embrace, we will find our peace.